The 2014 coverage of the race for governor. With about 2 weeks until the May primary, this week we are giving you a closer look at the Democrats who are running. Tonight, 8 on Your Side government reporter Pete Muntean introduces us to Katie McGinty.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Armed with a bubbly personality, Katie McGinty is winning votes.
I'll dirty the window. See, that's the mother in me.
And you don't even have to shake her hand. One of 10 children and the mother of 3 teenagers, family is a big part of who she is, but it's not her resume. She was an environmental advisor to President Clinton, then headed the State Department of Environmental Protection under Governor Ed Rendell.
If you're interested in someone who is tested in public office, but is not a career politician with that Washington attitude or Harrisburg attitude, then I'm your candidate.
Nice to meet
you. Hi, Gene. It's a pleasure.
A positive attitude is key, says McGinty, not only in her ads, but for the future of Pennsylvania workers. She wants more jobs in natural gas drilling while keeping it clean.
It needs to be turned upside down. Let's get that environmental cop on the beat, and let's make sure that Pennsylvanians are getting the jobs and the economic upside.
While not alone in wanting a drilling tax to fund schools, McGinty is alone in supporting less standardized testing.
And make sure we're bringing the creativity and the energy and attracting our kids' interest in learning and keeping that alive.
You're Democratic.
I am a Democrat.
McGinty thinks being a mom makes her a great problem solver, but says it's her wants for Pennsylvania that will make her a great governor.
I have a strong vision and passion, but I don't have a lock on the truth. I'm a person who welcomes the diverse points of view so that a lot of people own a good solution to those problems and we can move forward.
McGinty is the youngest of the candidates for governor at just age 50. And speaking of age, Kim, I mentioned earlier that Katie McGinty was one of the advisors for President Clinton on environment. She achieved that distinction at just 29 years old.
Wow. All right. And tomorrow there's more.
Treasurer Rob McCord tomorrow. We'll profile him. That'll be our last to wrap up this series.
Very good. Thank you, Pete.